Let me show you how to properly freeze shrimp. We're going to use our Abbott Arbor Chamber Vacuum Sealer here, and inside one of the vacuum seal bags, we're gonna add all our shrimp, some water, and salt. We're gonna go ahead and vacuum seal up this bag to get all the air out of it. By removing all of the air and combining that with salt water, this helps preserve those shrimp. Then just take this bag, put it in the freezer, and your shrimp are gonna stay as fresh as the day you bought them.